at the gym and LA Fitness waiting for the doors to open. It's still early, it's 4:20. Just waiting. I'm joking. So yeah, one thing about you guys watching, everybody watching this video, have faith. Honestly, I've been thinking about it in the car when the Uber was driving me. You know what? It's awesome. Don't let nothing destroy you, okay? Keep up the motivation. Keep moving up. Think about your future. Think about your life. Every time when you work, every time you wake up, just think about, what am I doing? Does this make me happy? Follow your dreams, okay? Follow your dreams, guys. Everybody, just follow your dreams. Work hard for it. Nothing is hard. Nothing is easy in life, okay? Nothing is easy. And that's the beauty in life, to be honest. Life is hard. You gotta push it. Push hard, okay? There's one thing I always say. No sacrifice, no victory, all right? Push those limits, break walls, all right, guys? All right, it's 4:25. Gonna drink my pre-workout, my PSI, my pre-workout, and it gives you a nice pump. Trust me. What's up, everybody who's watching this? Thank you for your comments from yesterday's video. Freaking awesome, honestly. Today our workout was arm day. I did biceps, a little bit more biceps. I did triceps as well, to be honest. Also, when I did chest day, I worked on my triceps as well. That's when you're working as well, but you're squeezing that chest first. So that's what I did today. It was arms day. I didn't do abs, but I'll do the abs tomorrow. Well, actually, not tomorrow. Tomorrow's my rest day, so I'll be doing it on Thursday. Like I said, it's my off season right now. So just here at work, getting the day done today, keeping my mind forward, keeping positive. And thank you so much for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe at my channel and follow me at Instagram. It's gonna be linked down there. That's gonna be at Anthony_gone81. Don't forget to comment below as well. Anything like can be bad comments, good comments, doesn't matter, doesn't affect me. So that's my video today, and I'll keep you tuned up with more videos. Also soon this weekend it's gonna be a try not to laugh challenge, so keep it up. Peace, everybody.